আসসালামু আলাইকুম ডিয়ার ব্রাদার্স অ্যান্ড সিস্টার্স, হাউ দ্য থিংস গোয়িং ওয়েল? আই হোপ দ্যাট ইউ আর সেফ সাউন্ড অ্যান্ড ডুইং ওয়েল বাই দ্য গ্রেস অ্যান্ড মার্সি অফ অল মাই আল্লাহ। টুডে ইন দিস ভিডিও আই হ্যাভ টেকেন মাই এক্সট্রা 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 প্রোটেকশন ফর মি, ফর এভরি ওয়ান। দিস ইজ নট ভেয়ারলি প্রোটেকশন ফর আর লাইফ টু প্রোটেক্ট আওয়ার সেলফ ফ্রম COVID-19। Well, that's why I've taken my extra protection, and that is none other than my tiger, my boss. Well, let's call it. Hello, my boss, please come. Come on, run. Wait, relax, calm down, wait. Dear brothers, you're thinking that I've just taken my protection with tiger. But what is this? Yes, this is reality for me, to save you and yourself. That's because you know that I run a coaching center that have lots of students across Bangladesh. So we have shut down our coaching center, our office, everything. That's why they are staying at home, that when can they start their classes. So I told them, please be relaxed, stay at your home until the system is stable and be free. So they don't want to listen to me. That's why they sometimes come to my home, come to my office, and they disturb. So that's why I've taken my tiger. And if they see my tiger, I think they don't dare to come to meet me here. Dear brothers and sisters, there is another matter that has to be informed to you. And you know that the government have imposed lots of rules and regulations to the people of Bangladesh, but the people doesn't want to listen. They want to spend some time with the sipping of taking tea and other things. And message to the authority of this country, please deploy the tigers. Why are you giving lots of plates and lots of chickens and rounds of meats to the tigers, just keeping them in the zoo? Just pick up them from any zoo, or go to Sundarban and just hunt some tigers and some lions and deploy all over the Bangladesh. I think that nobody will dare to get out of their home, and this is my suggestion. If the government think they can apply these tips and tricks. Dear brothers and sisters, there is another important message to you too, and that is I'm gonna share you the matter. Actually, for the last 2 days I was absent on Facebook, YouTube and other social network because it was my life. That means my daughter Nishat, he was hospitalized to Chapanagunj hospital, and he was under the investigation of doctor, the famous doctor across Chapanagunj, who is Mr. Dr. Mohammad Mahfuz Rahyan. He is one of the best children specialist in Chapanagunj. I suggest, he is amazing. Those who are trying, looking for that, who is the best doctor in Chapanagunj, I suggest you, please go to this sir. This sir is amazing. His behavior is amazing. Once you will talk to them, he will make you happy. I have ever seen this kind of doctor like the doctors in India. So I hope that you will go to these doctors. Jara shishu bisheshoggo khujchen taderke boli ডক্টর মাহফুজ রায়হান, উনি চাপানগঞ্জ হসপিটালের ডক্টর, ওনার কাছে যাবেন। উনি পদ্মা ক্লিনিকে বসেন, খুব সুন্দর ওনার ব্যবহার। অমাইক যেমনটা আমি তামিলনাড়ু ব্যাঙ্গালোরের ডাক্তারদেরকে পেয়েছি যখন আমি ইন্ডিয়াতে গিয়েছিলাম, তখন সে সময় ডাক্তারদের সাথে কথা বলে যে মজাটা পাওয়া যায়, ঠিক সেই মজাটাই আপনারা এখানে পাবেন এবং আশা করি ভালো লাগবে আপনাদেরকে। সো ডিয়ার ভিউয়ার্স, আজকে আর ভিডিওটি লং করছি না, এখানে শেষ করতে চাচ্ছি। ভালো থাকবেন, সুস্থ থাকবেন, আসসালামু আলাইকুম। অ্যান্ড ডেফিনেটলি ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু টেক এনি টাইগার ফ্রম মি, ইউ ক্যান বরো, আই উইল গিভ ইউ this tiger for 2 days, 3 days, 5 days. Don't worry, just make a call. You have to take care of it because it doesn't eat any vegetables. It only eats what? Meat, chickens. I think, okay. Thank you very much. Malo takbin, assalamu alaikum.